just keep it in your hands.
Here we go.